Today I'm going to show a few of the medicine ball workouts that I do. And this is actually a 6-pound medicine ball. I typically use, six pound medicine ball. I typically use an 8-pound medicine ball, but that's at the gym. This is what I have at home, so this is what I'm doing here at home. I like to start with my feet apart and the ball on the floor. And so I grab the ball and just bring it all the way up. You're holding your core in and focusing also on holding your glutes so that you're getting a full range of motion back down to the floor and back up. It's a very simple movement, but the idea is to squeeze the buttocks at the top and hold in the core the entire time. So typically I'll do maybe 2 sets of those depending upon whether or not I have a 6-pound ball or an 8-pound ball. So yeah, enough of that. The other thing I like to do is to lift the ball up and bring it to my knee. So this one's a little bit more of a complicated move. I guess it requires a little bit of coordinated effort on your part. But we'll start with the ball up in the air and we're going to bring the knee and the ball together. So I typically do one leg and then the other and back and forth for a few sets. Also, the thing to remember, because full body type of movement here, is again to hold in your core so that you build a nice strong core, and to also make sure you squeeze the buttocks at the top of the move, because we're working that also. So this is what it looks like. Ball up, knee up, and so you squeeze down, knee up, squeeze down, and you're squeezing your core when you come up. So that's typically what it looks like. And then you would switch to the other leg. And that's what that looks like. All right, the last one that we're gonna do with medicine ball is just a straight up and down. So before we started with the all the way down to the floor and up, this time we're just gonna start here. And this is working a little bit more of the arms, but again, the idea is to hold the core in so that you help build that strength up in here, because that's what we really need. So it's just gonna be from a neutral position here, all the way up, neutral position, back down, all the way up. And so you're stretching at the top and making sure you're focusing on holding in your core here. So down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. So however many you want to do, and that's how you build abs on a 50-year-old woman. Yeah, done deal.